Deadly floods in Louisiana, more rain coming. Flooding in southeast Louisiana and southern Mississippi cut off roads, prompted rescues, and left at least 3 people dead, authorities said. For more details, click on the link below.